got to eat his Oki all over again. Plus 7. Yeah, it's like a plus 7 mid. Like, bruh. Warrior Predator. Actually, I want to listen to Ezio's theme. Because Ezio's theme in this game was godlike. Where is Ezio? Edgemaster, Pyrrha. Hold on. There we go. This was Ezio's theme. Gonna play Mystic? I'm probably gonna end up playing Mystic because Cyclone's gonna piss me off. Jesus, that has a lot of... Go sub and it's a free one. Shit. Damn! He slapped me into it. That's godlike. What the hell is, like, what is that overhead string on block? Nice. Not a lot of Aftershock can do it. Yeah, Nexus, this is Ezio's theme from Soul Calibur 5, so it's gonna sound a lot like his Assassin's Creed music. Shit. What the hell is that shit on block? Jesus Christ. The only overhead string he's really... I mean, not the one that ends with an overhead, the headbutt. That one. I thought that went away if he blocked. I thought that was the whole point of this. Ah, shit, I'm dead. I thought if he had to block something, the smart disc went away. Play Ravenous? Shit, I don't know how to play Melina. Probably wouldn't take me long to learn how to play her, honestly. It's just anything that complicated outside of Ethereal. Ah. You just blocked forward one, though. I literally challenged that forward one with forward one, excuse me. Stuff for playing Ermac. Which variation? Jesus. I'll tell you in a sec. So Mystic's all about space control. The more space you try to control on the screen, the better off you're going to be. I will admit that this is getting really annoying. Like the slap mind games. That part's getting a little aggravating. The range of that down four is insane. Like, I tried to down one there. Nice. Like, I tried to poke after the pimp slap, and I got hit by down three. Like, okay. Alright, I gave that a fair shot. I tried to be diplomatic about the whole thing.
All right, good shit, Cyclone. I'll do one more.
Dude, red screen has got to be like one of the most bullshit mechanics NRS ever thought to put in a fighting game. In a row.
Jump through that screen. That butt, that string is anti-footsie as fuck. I can get the neutral drone.
Down one choke, I think. I'll admit, his warrior was really pissing me off when we were playing. I was like, this is a very annoying thing to fight against. This is the smart disc setups more than anything. Like, what are you supposed to do during that? Like, for real, this mass X-ray? That shit reverses your controls in one of, like, three different ways. My run button, the block button, up, down, everything essentially. Good shit, Cyclone. You gotta lab, which it's really not a matter of labbing because it reverses your controls in different ways. It's not like it's just one way, which it probably should be, in all honesty. If you can learn your controls backwards, you deserve to get out of red screen. Good shit, man.